How do we set up Facebook lead ad form automation via Integromat? Hi, this is Jason. Today, let's talk about how can we use Integromat to automate Facebook lead ad form as and when it's being submitted. We will receive notification via email and it will be submitted into our Google Sheet. Now, first of all, of course, you have to go to integromat.com and sign up as a free member. What is the advantage of Integromat is that it actually offers up to 1,000 tasks every month for free. So that actually makes it a lot more attractive compared to Zapier. And then, but the tricky part is, okay, like let's say for example, this automation, which is connecting Facebook lead and Excel and Gmail together, this takes up, every time it triggers as 4 actions. So that could be a bit tricky because if you have a lot more leads coming in, you can actually use up your subscription pretty fast. So let's get into it. How do we set up a Facebook lead ad form automation using Integromat? Basically, what we are trying to set up here is actually a very simple 3-step automation where as and when you get a lead, okay, it would actually save the lead into your Google Sheet. At the same time, it triggers an email to yourself. Because the whole idea of doing this is because we want to be able to respond to the lead as and when it comes in at the shortest interval possible, because lead comes in hot. If you take too long to respond, it may actually reduce the quality of the lead. So the best practice is we will have to try to respond to the leads within 8 hours. But of course, anything within 24 hours should be okay. Longer than that, you'll get a lot of people coming back and say that, look, I haven't submitted this lead. How do you get my number and all that? So we don't want to get into that scenario. So lead automation becomes very important, at least for us to get it and to respond on time. So let's kickstart. Basically, to start everything, you need to actually create a new scenario. So creating a new scenario means we are creating a whole new automation using Integromat. First, we are looking at Facebook. Facebook here, we are looking at Facebook lead ads. Now, after that, we'll just click continue. We select Facebook lead ads. Okay, then after that, okay, a bit different compared to Zapier. Okay, in order to connect lead and receive lead, Integromat breaks it into 2 different scenarios. So lead, as you can see here, you know, it has got 2 actions. One is new lead, triggers when a new lead is created. The other one is get lead details. So you need to get new lead first. So first of all, when it comes to webhook, I would suggest that you click the add. And then eventually it will go through, and then you can select pages, whichever that you're looking at. So let's say we go for Jason Gunn, and then you can actually select the form. So this is it. So I would suggest this is how you actually do it. Basically, a new webhook, I would suggest to put a date, okay? And then so that it's a lot easier for us to understand. Then you click save. So once it's saved, it would actually reflect here. So this is done as the first action. Then you want to add another module. Another module, still go back to Facebook lead. Now what you want to do is you want to get lead details. So similar thing, you want to get lead details. You come in, you can actually, you use back the same thing. But okay, in order to go through this thing, you have to first, you have to start from the very beginning, you need to add, but mine is already connected. You probably want to go through the connection yourself. So it's pretty straightforward, okay? It shouldn't be any complication there. So get connected, then after that, you come back here, you choose the page, and eventually you will be able to get the form. And then here we will have the lead ID. Now lead ID is very important, you have to get it right. So lead ID is being captured from here. So you click on the lead ID. So this is it. Lead ID must get in. Then comes in. Now the next step that we want to do, I mean, the one thing I like about Integromat is it's really beautiful. It looks nice and it makes it very visual for us to know what we are doing. And you can even drag and drop. It makes the whole thing a lot more fun to do compared to Zapier. Now, the next thing that we're going to do is we want to submit this lead and save it into a Google Sheet. Okay, so first of all, of course, you gotta create a Google Sheet first. It's a very straightforward thing. You just go in and create. And then after that, you just over here, and then you can add another module. So here we type for Sheet, Google Sheets. Now, Google Sheets, when it comes in, it has got a lot of actions that you can do with. So you can add a row, update a row, and all this kind of thing, but get it very clear. What we are trying to do here is we want to add a new row. I did a mistake long time ago when I was using Zapier. I used update a row. So basically, it keep updating. You know, whenever there is a new lead, it keep updating that particular row so you don't get the leads coming in, you know, as you wish, which is to accumulate. So add a row is the right one. So we go in. And then, of course, the next thing that you got to do is you have to link with your own Google connection. So you can click add and it will go through the whole thing again. And then after that, you know, select spreadsheet, basically select spreadsheet and sheet. So the next thing that we're going to do here is we need to select spreadsheet leads. Okay, so this is the spreadsheet that I've created earlier. And then after that, you will load which sheet you want. Of course, sheet one, unless you have multiple sheets. And then eventually, you need to make sure that all your columns are being created. So first, spreadsheet ID will be, you don't need to go for a spreadsheet ID. Then basically other things such as your name. I mean, these are all the columns. You got to name it right first. So name, we will pull in name. Email, we will pull in email. And then phone, we will pull in phone number. So these are the things that you want to put in. Other than that, you want to put in some other things such as if you want to know which ad set it came from, you go for ad set name. So in case you have multiple ad sets, you want to know that which ad sets brings it in so that you are able to categorize. For example, where we do it for multiple countries. So we want to do it one for Bangkok, one for Jakarta, one for Manila, etc. So once it's done, okay, so you just click OK. So that's the first thing that you will do. And then after that, what is the next thing that we want to do? Okay, of course, we want to do the email thing. So just type Gmail. It's a lot easier to do Gmail. The automation to set up is a lot more straightforward. So you just do send an email. Okay, so basically it will come in. Now, two recipient is, of course, yourself. At the moment, we are looking at how can we receive the lead as and when we have it. So now, subject. Basically, it's about you just make it something that you can understand. So new lead WordPress. So for this case, okay, and the content would be hi. Okay, for this thing, you need to do HTML tagging. But assuming that if we are getting these leads for ourselves, we don't really care. So we just do name, okay, which is the name, okay, and then after that, email, which is the email. And phone, which is the phone. Now, because it's an email to yourself, you just need to know what it is so that you can take action. So we don't do the HTML content tagging. But of course, if you want to do the HTML tagging and all these kind of thing formatting, you can actually Google for HTML formatter. You just type whatever you wanted, let them to churn out the HTML tagging and the codes, and it pastes it back in here in the content. So it's done. Another thing about this thing is that it doesn't really help you do a lot of tests. Like if you compare to Zapier, once you set up everything, right, you can actually run a test to see the whole automation, whether it works, and to see if there's anything you can fix in between. But for this thing, it doesn't really work as straightforward as Zapier. So once this is done, you want to name it right, WordPress lead. This is 19022020. Name it right so that you know what are you looking at. And then once it's saved, and you can on it immediately. Voila. So this is done. This is how you do Facebook lead ad automation using Integromat. I hope you enjoyed this video. Share with your friends for whoever who might need this. Thank you.